And today, we are going to be drawing an acorn. Let's get started. First, you grab a color. You can do any color you want. Then, you draw a big U. Like this. And then, you turn it upside down. And then you draw a little curved line from one end to the other, like this. And then you draw another curved line like this. You'll get a shape just like this one. And then you'll draw a little square at the top. Then you're gonna color that in. Then you'll get something like this. And then you'll draw slanted lines like this. Then you'll do it the other way this time, starting from either this corner or this corner. I'm gonna start from the top over here. This will give us the texture of an acorn. You're gonna color those in. everyone knows who made your beautiful artwork. Okay, that will be it for today, guys. Like, subscribe, and share this video. See you guys next time.